That was Dolph Bronswald's Heat 2.
Thank you, Bruce.